Terve terve, dear friends! Our Satsuma is ready to discover country roads. Today we're going to talk about the car inspection service and its new requirements. A lot of players ask why do they need this procedure, as you can drive around totally illegally. But in fact it's not that easy. First, police will stop bothering you. Now, if you drive through the police checkpoint, you'll get an instant wanted level, but no one cares if you just turn back at their site and take another way to get to your destination.
Сервер, блин. Я хочу в магазин.
Second, the gameplay itself. A car that has a license plate is able to participate in rally stages on weekends. To pass the inspection, you'll have to check the following. First, the car must be completely built and nicely adjusted. Click subscribe now and see how it's done step by step in the next videos. Second, find a warning triangle and put it into your Satsuma. The red triangle is attached to the back of the tractor. Finally, there is a list of parts that are forbidden by Finnish law. You mustn't put on coils from the mechanic's junk. Tires must have a fresh tread, so neither the old wheels from the mansion nor slicks are acceptable. Rally tires aren't accepted for some reason either. To pass the inspection, tire wear must be over, let's say, 40%. You can always measure it with a ruler from the toolbox. Finnish legislators don't really like the rally steering wheel and nitrous kit and racing carburetors without air filters. The entire aftermarket exhaust system is forbidden either. Steel headers, racing exhaust and racing muffler are not allowed. Besides, keep in mind new emission standards. This will definitely cheer up Greta.
How dare you!
Ensure that the fuel mixture in your Satsuma is quite poor. The value on the AFR gauge must be greater than 14.7. For those who are just a carburetor just by feel, keep scrolling up until you hear shouts from exhaust. Then scroll down a bit. Remember that you can only adjust the carburetor when the engine is warm and the choke is off. When you get license plates, you can roll it back to watch the beauty of black smoke from the muffler. By the way, you'll have to inspect your car every 6 weeks, check your mailbox, and someday you'll see a net telling you it's time.
Houston, we have a problem.
No, please, not again, good heavens!
I don't think. Lindell's inspection shop is located opposite to the shop and works from Monday to Friday from 8 to 4 p.m. Drive the Satsuma to the hoist and pay for the show. Lindell, impersonating his Finnish colleagues from the 90s, is taking the screwdriver and searching for rust.
No way, look! He says, I'm not sure what's happened, but your car is okay. I'm not sure either, but it's past unbelievable.
Sometimes you are refused to get license plate and many folks ask, what's wrong? Click on the British flag and here comes the English translation.
Okay, let's not tempt fate, attach the plates and save it.
If you still have problems passing the inspection or you've already found the solution, write about it in the comments. It really gives me ideas of future videos. Thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, hit the bell and you won't miss a video about brand new rally shoots. See you later!